Hi, it's the 1st of the March, and guess what am I usually doing in the spring? Right, I am having guests from Erasmus Plus, and today, after an hour, one Turkish girl will arrive to my flat and live for about a week together with me. My feelings actually are pretty excited, I mean very excited, because I have texted her a bit, but I haven't really met her in the real life. I mean, I haven't met her in the real life, so it's so cool. Like, my plan is to have lunch with her at home, relax a bit, and then take a walk in our city, which actually isn't that big compared to Istanbul, but we'll see. My plan is to maybe take some pictures and go to some cafe, and I'll film as much as possible and hopefully show her the best side of our city. Bread, heart full of equity or an asset. Make sure that you don't need no mentions. Yeah, these are my only intentions. Shout out to your mom and dad for making you. Stand an ovation, they did a great job raising you. When I create, you're my muse. The kind of smile that makes the news. Can't nobody throw shade on your name in these streets. Triple threat, you a boss, you a bae, you a beast. You make it easy to choose. You got a mean touch, you can't refuse. No, I can't refuse it. Picture perfect, you don't need no filter. Go just make them drop dead, you a killer. Shower you with all my attention. Yeah, these are my only intentions. Stay in the kitchen cooking up, catch your own bread. Heart full of equity or an asset. Make sure that you don't need no mentions. Yeah, these are my only intentions. Good morning. Although I have a project, but some school stuff still needs to be done. It's my speech for Friday, public speaking.
Yeah, it contains low calories and no fat. Yes, no fat. So girls can drink it. I would like to end my speech.
Because you are also tall and like.
Yes, like a bit.
You can jump here.
Love the answer. Yeah.
This is
Matt. Yeah,
Matt.
Already passed, you don't need no approval. Good everywhere, don't worry about. Hello. Yeah, there's
a laboratory.
Second and now you got the upper hand. Don't need a sponsor, no. Honestly, I've never been here.
Eyes be you. You the brand now, you're my rock. My Colorado. Got that ring. Should like to run. Love you now. Little mom tomorrow. That's how I feel. Act like you know that you picture perfect. You don't need no filter. Go just make them drop dead. You a killer. Shower you with all my attention. Yeah, these are my only intentions. Stay in the kitchen cooking up. Catch your own bread. Heart full of equity or an asset. Make sure that you don't need no mentions. Yeah, these are my only intentions. Picture perfect. You don't need no filter. Megapolis?
Megapolis.
I'm so surprised to see that this is Turkish coffee, but before they dust.
Good morning.
Yeah, these are my only intentions. Stay in the kitchen cooking up control. Heart full of equity
say.
How to talk in public talk. We learn.
It's okay. Hey, feeling good. Like I should.
Go.
Been in turbo walk around the neighborhood. Feeling blessed.
Go.
Never stressed.
It's still project. It's raining. And I'm going to meet. No, actually, I'm going to my friend's house where some Polish girls and my Turkish girl and one Turkish boy and their hosts will hang out. Yeah, I'm gonna have some fun.
Believe me, and we vote for him, and he's dead, and he's a mafia.
So Stuk.
Yeah, say hi.
Hi.
We have to say hi in our language.
Yeah, let's go. I like you do did in Instagram.
Yeah.
Ciao.
Okay.
Love the end.
Merhaba.
Chest.
Yeah.
Woo.
Every day can be a better day despite the challenge.
Hey, Inata learning Turkish coffee.
Oh, yay.
And I need to put in the second one,
yeah,
too.
Yeah, yeah. Is it easy to make?
No, it's very hard.
Yeah.
But it's interesting.
Yeah.
I'm ready to marry Turkish.
You can't. You have to... it's gonna be, have to stay here a little bit more. Yeah. Look at the foam. Oh, too much. I can't do it even. You're lucky. You're really talented.
Yeah,
about Turkish.
Thank you.
You can come to the Turkey right
yeah,
now.
I am glad. Thank you.
Okay, we have to take this.
Oh. Again, yeah, foam. Take out foam.
Yeah, one spoon for
yeah,
each cup. Yeah. Look at the foam. Oh my god.
Oh my god. Wow. Advanced.
You have to.
I can pour it inside.
Yeah.
I can turn it off.
Yeah, of course.
Okay.
Too excited, Inata.
Oh. Wait.
Inata making Turkish coffee.
It's serious.
Turkish coffee is everywhere.
Oh
my god, to foam. Yeah, that's a good thing. Okay, it's enough.
Yeah.
In the shape of heart. Adi. Oh my god, Adi. Inata did it again.
Wow.
You are talented about Turkish coffee.
Yes, I am.
Oh my god. Is it easy?
No.
Now we are gonna taste it.
And it's very interesting.
Yeah.
I can pour it out.
Yeah.
Because it's too much.
You can take
my first coffee, Turkish.
Good morning.
All you gotta do is leave it better than you found it. It's gonna get difficult to stand, but hold your balance. Just say whatever, cause there is no way you're grounded. Everyone falls down sometimes, but you just gotta know it'll all be fine. It's okay. It's okay. It's okay. Hey, feeling.
Woo!
Nothing works, you feel surrounded. Gotta give your feet some gravity to get you grounded. Keep good things inside your ears just like the waves and sound it. And just say whatever, cause there is no way you're grounded. Everyone falls down sometimes, but you just gotta know.
How are you?
Fine, it's okay. It's okay. It's sunshine on my Sunday bed.
Hey Inata, you're making Turkish coffee again.
The second day.
Yeah.
Getting better and better.
Sure, of course. You're the best Turkish coffee.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Best Turkish bride.
I'm gonna look the coffee.
So, I need three, like?
Three, maybe four.
Two. Oy, oy, oy.
Yeah.
It's like three. Like this?
You have to mix. I can see. Yeah, Inata. Oh my, you are so good.
Yeah, thanks. I know.
I think three is enough. Maybe
it's enough.
Like a little bit.
Okay.
Okay.
Okay. Thank you.
Yeah.
Thank you for advice.
Oh.
Yay.
We are exciting.
Yay.
Inata can be Turkish bride one day.
Of course.
Turkish loves you. Yeah.
I can make Turkish coffee every night.
Yeah,
every
for your evening. Husband, maybe.
For you, Sila.
Yeah, oh, okay. It can be acceptable. Yeah. You see the foam in
yeah,
it?
Yeah, but I still need to wait. Right?
Yeah, of course. For boil it, yeah.
Oh, it stays.
So, what do you think about the Turkish people?
Oh, I think they are really nice. Yeah. They're really friendly.
Yeah.
Their English is great.
Yeah, thank you.
At least the ones who came to Latvia, their English was perfect.
Yeah. Oh. Yeah, we are.
Yeah. I think Latvian people love Turkish people.
We can be friends country, right?
Yeah. And if you come to Latvia, I think you can find like Turkish people in some
cafes
or somewhere.
We have already a cafe, Turkish people's in it, yeah. The guy came and asked, why are you speaking Turkish?
Yeah.
Like, we are Turkish.
Yeah.
Too funny.
But of course it's surprising for him because he's
he barely see the Turkish people in Latvia, yeah.
What do you think about Latvian people?
I think Latvian girls are too beautiful.
Oh, yeah, sure.
Yeah. And the boys are so nice, but not like girls. Girls more fun. And they are so smiley face. They have a smiley face. They are so friendly. And they are really good hosts for us. Yeah, we liked you.
Yeah, we give you a lot of food.
Yeah, we eat too much in here. We don't think we are gonna eat like this, but we eat too much. Yeah,
yeah.
We are never stay hungry. Oh, look at the foam. We have to stay a little bit.
Okay.
Now we can take the foam. Yeah, I'm gonna put the cup in
reality
here.
Show with Sila.
Yeah. Home vlog with Sila. Yeah.
Home vlog.
Yeah.
Home vlog. One spoon?
Yeah. You can't.
Is it enough or more?
Yeah, you can't take more. There's little foam. You can put. Yeah, you can.
But your coffee is a bit different, I think.
Yeah, you have to stay here, yeah.
Yeah.
We are gonna waiting for the food. La Inata making a great job in the kitchen. Yeah.
Thank you.
I think Turkish likes you the most.
Of course.
Yeah.
I dance with Turkish. I go for walks. Yeah.
Yeah. You learn Turkish dances, Turkish folklores. Yeah.
Yeah.
You can visit Turkey. I hope so.
Like Turkish wedding dance. Like.
Yeah. Show us again.
Like this. Right, and like then this.
Yeah.
And you have something like. Like this,
yeah.
And then this.
Yeah, you're
right?
Learning. Oh my god. Okay, it's okay. It's okay. It's more.
So much more.
Yeah, you can take.
Yeah. It's okay, right?
Yeah, it's okay. It's okay.
Mm-hmm.
It's mad better. Oh, to foam. Yeah.
Add more?
You can add more. And yeah.
Slowly.
Yeah, she's excited. She learned how can she Turkish coffee. Oh my god.
Oh my god.
my god, you are the best.
Yay.
And this too.
Any Turkish family will accept me.
Sure. But first us.
Yeah, of course.
Oh my god, look at the coffees.
Wow.
Oh my god, too good. Yeah.
Yay, I know.
Hey, and Inessa is talented in the kitchen.
Yeah, thank you.
Yeah.
Evening show with Inessa is done. And with Sila, here the operator.
And we have to say hi, bye.
Yeah.
And görüşürüz. Görüşürüz.
We just had our last breakfast together with my Turkish guest Sila, and it's a bit sad. I'm very tired, and I'm having a public speech contest today, so I hope very much that I can be first so that I can say bye to my Turkish guest Sila as well. Yeah. I'm kind of sad also. It's, I don't know, it's strange.
Damn, Zeus, you're too cold, bruh. What you doing?
Right.